This problem covers the concept of projectile motion, and from the projectile motion